the centre, but there's the blue light. They're off and racing in the last of the night. Oh, galloping out there. Two of them have galloped out here, Durban Doctor and also the Love Bandit, but the Love Bandit has settled down. And by the time they settle down, now racing up to go to the leaders, Gotta Go Rockin'. Out wide of it there now is Arts Doctor, Arts Beauty it is. They were followed over the fence then by Over the Horizon as they work around the bend, then Masque Major. They're followed further back in the race then by Cobbler Jessam, Noble Fire. Over on the inside there now is the Love Bandit. They're followed further back then by Durban Doctor, and one there was still missing one, I think, as they work out of the straight. So they run towards the back, the lead time, 26.3 as they sort themselves out now, and Gotta Go Rockin' led the way. In second spot there now on the outside is Art's Beauty. They're followed on the fence then by Over the Horizon. Further back, Masque Major, Cobbler Jessam, three back in the markers. They're followed over on the inside there is on the inside there is Cookie Matt Gregor as they work off the back. And they were followed further back then now by the Love Bandit. Getting back a bit in the race there is Noble Fire, and back at the tail of the field now is Durban Doctor. Now 32.8 was the first quarter as they work around the turn into the straight now to get the bell on the last. Gotta Go Rockin' led the way. Second spot there is Art's Beauty as they run into the straight. They're followed over on the fence then by Over the Horizon. Masque Major is next, and they're followed then by Cookie Back Gregor, then Cobbler Jessam, followed then by the Love Bandit Noble Fire, and back at the tail of the field then is Durban Doctor. 32.2 the second quarter. It's an 8.65 seconds for the half as they run to the back, and Gotta Go Rockin' got away. Peter Hedges released the brakes and it put three or four lengths now on Art's Beauty and Over the Horizon. They're followed by Masque Major, then Cookie MacGregor. They're followed further back then by Cobbler Jessam, then the Love Bandit, followed further back then by Durban Doctor and Noble Fire. Third quarter, well, it's gone off the board the third quarter, but off the back, Gotta Go Rockin's cleared out. Must love the wet some of these pace tonight. This has put a gap in them. Gotta Go Rockin'. It's well clear of Masque Major. They were followed then around the outside as the Love Bandit, then Cookie Matt Gregor, but they're homeward bound at the last. And Gotta Go Rockin'. It's cleared right out. It's run out an easy winner. This is the easiest winner of the night. In fact, it's the easiest winner we've seen here for some time. Gotta Go Rockin' wins the last by a big margin. Cookie Matt Gregor gets second. The Love Bandit third. Then Cobbler Jessam. They were followed then by Durban Doctor, Masque Major. Further back was Art's Beauty, a break then back Noble Fire, and Over the Horizon is the last one in. So Gotta Go Rockin', the winner of the last of the night, number two. Number two, Gotta Go Rockin', winner of the final event of the car. Gee, it's won by a big space. Was able to get to the lead. A couple of them broke up after the start of the race. What was it? The Love Bandit, and also